Product development is inherently risky. You must take on risk to do something new and different, to make a product that's competitive in the market. In order for the product development process to be successful, it's important that you address risk as cheaply as possible. There are many types of risk in product development, including market risk, manufacturing, organizational, and of course, technical risk of the design itself. Today, we're going to focus on that technical risk. The main tool for assessing risk in products is the Design Failure Modes Effects Analysis, or DFMEA. In a DFMEA analysis, your team brainstorms all the possible failure modes. You then assess the probability that each failure mode will happen and the severity of the failure if each one were to occur. The highest risk items are those that are ranked both highly in likelihood and severity. To mitigate risk in design, you first perform your DFMEA analysis. Then you update your design to address the highest risk areas. The next step is very important, and that's to build partial prototypes to validate your design in each of those high-risk areas. It's important to build partial prototypes in just those high-risk areas so that you can minimize the prototyping cost until you know that the design can be successful. Only after that should you build the full product prototypes. To learn more about risk mitigation in the product development process, visit us at simplexitypd.com.